his Kelly axe and slung it across his back. Next he grabbed his gunny sack, ran down Thompson's track to ride the rail car with the fallers. They were headed up to Mount Sabine. He was dreaming of a girl he'd met at the local dance. Or maybe come the next time he'd stand another chance to take her for his true love and raise a family. Just one more year of falling, and he put his money down on that 40-acre dairy farm just outside of town. They were high on Newcomb's spur. The boss man called a halt, said, "Boys, this is where you get off, but if you're worth your salt, you gotta cut them down and stack them high. And Tasty, you watch that line." But log pile, it was rising high when he heard a dreadful sound. A mountain ash of monstrous size came crashing to the ground. And Tasty saw it coming, but it caught him somewhere east of Mount Sabine. Just one more year of falling, and he put his money down on that 40-acre dairy farm just outside of town. Just outside of town. Tasty lies forgotten since that day in 41. An old bushman never speak about that day and Tasty's run. They just hear them axes ringing, but it's only in their minds. They still see them Kellys swinging somewhere east of Mount Sabine. Somewhere east of Mount Sabine. Somewhere east of Mount Sabine.